was the night before school started, when all through the school, the teachers were frantic, but keeping their cool. They knew the next day the children would be there, so they hustled and bustled to set up desks and chairs.
Aunt Julie and Anisa were checking their lists, grabbing erasers, sharpened pencils up in their fists.
They slammed them in desks, the time really flew, throwing in crayons, paper, scissors, and glue.
While Cindy and Vic tried to be quick as they slapped up bulletin boards, locker tags, and hoped that they'd stick.
While out in the hallway, there arose such a clamor, they ran from the room to see what was the matter.
There they found, to their much delighted surprise, a box filled with all of their new math supplies.
Where in the world can we put all this stuff? Our cupboards are full. At least we now have enough.
So as they got their rooms all right, ready and right, they decided together to call it a night.
So their third grade friends comes a bucket challenge of ice. Well, the second grade teachers say, cheers! Iced virgin margaritas are nice.